Hey guys, what is up? I thought I would do this box just because I really wanted to just knock it off the list. This will be after when I upload the my part 4 of the booster box, so hopefully you enjoyed that. If you haven't seen that, definitely go check those all 4 parts out. There were some pretty good pulls in that. Now I wanted to mention something. This is kind of weird. I've seen openings of this on YouTube before, and I don't think Primal Clash was included in this. There are Primal Clash things. Usually it's 2 X and Y and 2 Flash Fire. But I've never seen Primal Clash, so I think they may have updated this box, because I found this at Walmart. I was very surprised to see it, and I didn't make note of it when I picked it up. There were 2 Primal Clash in there, but really, I guess it doesn't matter, because the only thing I was really... I mean, I can go pick up, you know, these packs if I wanted to separately, but the real reason we do this is because of that Krookodile EX and that huge promo card. Alright, anyway guys, let's get this open and so we can so I can check out that Krookodile EX, since this is my first time opening, or this is my first time seeing that Krookodile EX card, and that looks very nice back there, so I'm gonna get to that awesome card. Okay, whoops, I accidentally hit my microphone. Alright, let's get that open. Pull that out, set the box to the side, and I do keep all these boxes, actually. I got like a pile of all the boxes I've opened on the side. I think it's just for nostalgic sake and stuff like that, you know, just to always see what the thing is. I know I kind of give the code cards out, but I'm going to keep the Krookodile EX one. I don't know why, but I kind of just feel like it. But I will give all the other code cards away to you guys. They always make this so hard to grab, and I don't want to damage anything in here, like the card and stuff like that, but the card's always screwed up, so... Anyway, guys, let's see. Put this to the side. Put the code card to the side, and as you can see, we got that awesome-looking Krookodile EX. I try to move this so it focuses. It's like, trying to focus on this, so I'm gonna put that there so you guys can get a good look at that. Krookodile EX. Very nice. I love these promo cards. Black Star promos are awesome. We have Second Bite. This attack does 10 damage more for each damage counter on your opponent's active Pokemon. Kinda unfocused right there, but as you can see. And then we have Metal Fang, or Megaton Fang. Discard a card from your hand. If you can't discard a card, this attack does nothing. I'd say that's definitely worth it. I think I could discard a card for that. For 130 damage, I definitely could. Alright guys, there is the promo card. I am going to probably sleeve that guy. Well actually, yeah, I'm going to sleeve that guy up. Just to keep him in good condition until I can get him into like a binder or something like that. So there you guys go, you can see that awesome Krookodile there, sleeved up. Put him to the side. Take the packs out for now, and then get to that giant promo card. There we go, take that guy up, put that to the side. As you can see, we have the Krookodile EX giant promo card. That is definitely going with my other ones. I think this is the 7th, probably? Yeah, 7th one. Also guys, if you, I just want to say this right now, if you know of any more boxes you think I should open, you know, definitely tell me if you really want them, I guess, you know, no old, super old boxes that I will never be able to get my hands on, but just anyone that I might be forgetting from the XY set, maybe, or something like that, I'm not very sure, but, yeah, just tell me and stuff. Alright, so, we're gonna start out with Primal Clash, I think that's, we're gonna start with Primal Clash, because that is the latest set and go to the bomb and stuff like that, so. Alright. Put that to the side. You guys have that code card. I think that, once that focuses in and stuff. Yeah, hold on guys. I don't know why, but the camera loves to focus on everything except the cards. Alright. I'm trying to get it so you guys can make it out, but it's not just not focusing. Oh, there you go. Okay, there's the code card. Let's get this 1, 2, 3, put it to the front. Alright. We'll start out trying to focus this. I really, really need a new camera for this thing, because this thing just hates to focus. This thing has the worst focusing problem ever. You guys know it. God, from all my other previous videos trying to focus this damn thing. I get you to focus on the card? Alright guys, we're just gonna go through this. Alright, we got Aggron Spirit Link, a Wish Cache, Max Hidden Ball Trick, Drillbur, Skitty, Rhyhorn, Sfeel, Lotad, a Half R Torchic for the reverse haul, and the rare is a Diggersby. That is horrible. Oh, I hate Diggersby. God damn it. One thing I'm gonna say is I hate Diggersby. God, I hate him so much. Alright, on to the next Primal Clash pack. Of course, that thing focuses. Alright. You guys go for the code card. This thing... Come on, focus actually on the code card. Come on. I don't know what's wrong with my camera today. It just does not want to focus and stuff, so... My god, what is wrong with my freaking camera today? Come on, come on. On, let's focus it up. Sorry guys, I was trying to just get to focus and stuff. Hold on guys, I'll just, Oh, that, you can actually see that if I put it on the ground, so hopefully you guys saw that. Get to the opening, and I hope this focuses. I don't really know what's going on with my camera today. It's really weird. Anyway, guys, start out with a fresh water set. I think it's already focused in, so that's pretty good. Let's go for a Nidoqueen. Very nice. A Seadra. Tynamo. Weedle. Barbaroach. Yeah, it's Barbaroach. Yeah. Honedge. Electrike, a reverse Torchic again, just not a half art, and the rare is a half art Wish Cache, non-holo rare. Alright, so no good pulls yet. Two reverse holo Torchics, that's kind of weird. I mean, one half art and one non-half art, but yeah. Alright, I'm gonna go XY base set first, save the Flashfire for last, since I'm still looking for some stuff in the Flashfire packs. Alright, as you can see, we have the XY, so let's get that bad boy open. Alright. Whoops. Upside down. You guys can have that code card. If it... Seriously? There we go. Thank you. Focus for the first time in the video, I think, almost. One, two, three. Let's put that to the front. Alright. So let's get this focused in, hopefully. I don't know what it's doing, guys. It's really just like really hating to focus in. I'm trying to make it so it's the only thing focused that I can do, but it's just not working for some reason. Alright guys, I'm wasting a little bit more time. Let's go Culloden, Evosoda, Spupa, Spupa, Inke, Ledyba, Spritzy, and Energy, Psychic Energy. Staryu, a reverse holo girder, and the rare is a Wigglytuff non holo rare. I don't know what's going on with the focusing guys today. It's just, I don't know, maybe it did not want me to do this today. But I'm gonna do it anyway. Alright, we have our last pack, which is Flashfire. Hopefully, we pull something real nice out of here. Like last time with that Charizard EX box. Damn. That was very nice. Alright. You guys have that code card, and I always accidentally flip it around the wrong way. There you guys go. Go 1, 2, 3 to the front. Alright. Focus on that. It's like really unfocused today. Okay, that's way unfocused. What the hell's going on? Alright. There we go, let's start out with Trick Shovel, a Roserade, Lissandre, Sandile, Flabébé, a Goomy, Roselia, Duskull. A reverse pitching the rare is... Oh my god, is this it? Is this... Oh yes! Guys, we just pulled a Mega Charizard EX! Hell yes! Alright, this is not the secret rare, but definitely... Oh my god, yes! We finally pulled a Mega Charizard EX! Oh my god, yes! From a Krookodile EX box, god damn! Oh my god! Wild Blades for 300, discard the top 5 cards of your deck, holy crap! Oh my god! Look at that guy, holy crap! God damn, worth it now, worth the box, holy crap! Nothing in the other packs, but god damn, I'm glad this thing is focusing now also with... Oh my god, Mega Charizard EX, god damn, sleeve that guy up right now! Alright. That is so worth it right there. Alright. Sleeve that guy up. That is one of the best ones. I get a pull from this. Very nice looking card. Let's get this focus maybe again? No? Alright guys. As you can see, that is the highlight of this opening. The Mega Charizard EX. I hope you guys enjoyed this Krookodile EX box opening. And if you have any suggestions for any other boxes that I should be opening, definitely leave it in the comment section below. And I will see you guys in another video.